To change the speed on the machine, you need to insert a flathead screwdriver into one of the two holes in the back, depending on what speed you want to change. Turn the screw inside clockwise to speed it up or counterclockwise to slow it down.